The Samajwadi Party has called off its merger with the gangster Mukhtar Ansari's party, the Qaumi Ekta Dal, just days after the merger was announced by Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav's all-powerful uncle, Shivpal Yadav. Uttar Pradesh elections are due next year, and Ansari could have brought in crucial votes in eastern UP, but the will of an image-conscious chief minister has prevailed in the end.
This one-liner from the Samajwadi Party's Ram Gopal Yadav after a crucial party meeting in Lucknow, the most definitive proof of just who has won the battle between Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav and his all-powerful uncle and Cabinet Minister Shivpal Yadav over the merger of gangster Mukhtar Ansari's party with the Samajwadi Party. A move that irked an image-conscious Akhilesh so much that he sacked party veteran and Mulayam Singh Yadav's friend Balram Yadav as minister for negotiating the merger. Balram Yadav has now been reinstated.
Look, Mukhyamantri ka usme shuru se hi isi tarah ka rukh raha, chahe wo aapne dekha hoga ki isko leke kitni aalochna shuru ho gayi thi ki DP Yadav ko roka, Prajati ko roka, ye sab hua. Phir ye aisa kyon ho raha hai? To ek naya और ख़ास तौर से मीडिया के जरिए पूरे प्रदेश में इस पर बहस शुरू हो गई थी।
This isn't the first time Akhilesh Yadav has put his foot down though. In 2014, just before the Lok Sabha polls, he had nixed a similar attempt by Mulayam Singh Yadav and Shivpal to induct criminal-turned-politician DP Yadav into the party. The opposition though calls this latest move a drama.
उन्होंने तब भी कहा था कि ये एक फैमिली ड्रामा है और आज वो प्रकट हो गया।
ऐसा क्यों कह रहे हैं?
नहीं, इसलिए कह रहे थे कि उत्तर प्रदेश इकाई के अध्यक्ष हैं अखिलेश यादव और निर्णय यदि हो रहे हैं तो क्या आपस में कम्युनिकेशन नहीं है?
अखिलेश's father and uncle may have climbed down for now, but will they continue to look the other way in the run-up to the state elections? In Lucknow with camera persons Rajesh Gupta and Ramesh Verma, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.